This is probably one of the best things I've heard this year. Factual fact. This is insane. This is unreal. Guys, welcome back to the channel. We are here again with another daily video. If you're not subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button down below. Join the army, join the nation, join the community, all of that. We are uploading every single day. Turn that post notifications on, like this video, and let's get into it. All right, so this has just come out now. I was scrolling on my Twitter on my phone, and I just see how, because you got to have your post notifications on for logic, you know, Bobby, yeah? If you're a true Bobby Soxer, you know? So I played like 2 seconds of it, and then when I realized it was 4 minutes long, I realized that it's a music video. So I turned the camera on. We're gonna react to it now. I'm not sure what it is. It could be like a trailer for, I don't know, a movie, it could be a music video, it could be anything, but we're going to react to it now. I'm quite excited because I haven't really heard much from Logic that much recently. I know he released a song the other day on someone else's channel, I can't remember, Record Hits I think, but it was alright. I mean, he hasn't really released anything about any projects he's doing recently, so I'm quite excited for this. I hope you guys are too. Here we are on Logic's page. I've only just realised this now, but he's changed his profile picture and his banner to a picture of him with blood on him. I'm not sure what this is, but I'm hella excited. Here we go. I wrote this one in blood. So when I say wrote, I'm guessing it's some sort of song. We're gonna listen now. Okay. I'm actually so excited. Let's go. Like this video if you are excited too. This is a public service announcement. I feel like this might be like a skit or something. I don't know. I want it to be a song though, realistically. Oh. It's a song, I think. Hang on, let me pause this. Right, first of all, two things. Obviously, it's your boy, it's gonna be a song, I'm pretty sure. He's got, I think that's blood dripping down his neck, like a cut or something, a wound there. And he's also, you know, got a roll up on his ear. Not too sure about that one, but let's just go. I think. Yeah. I can't get no better, can't get no more tighter, I feel like. Ooh! I'm just shocked that first. It's okay, it's a freestyle, I'm pretty sure, some sort of mute song, but it's 4 minutes of straight fire. We need to take this back to actually listen to the meanings. This is going to be a complete, full, honest reaction, no BS. Just going to get straight into this. We actually listen to the lyrics, I'm going to break this down for you. Alright, we'll try to anyway. I like that. Ooh, that light sample. And with that, yeah. Drums. I can't get no better, can't get no more tighter. I feel like a king and my queen is Coretta. I've been made to live and I'm never gonna give in. I'm just waiting driven. That's why I've been thinking. I'm scared that I'm sinking. I'm scared that I'm falling. And what that I'm about. She said, I'm scared that I'm sinking, I'm scared that I'm falling. Mate, I think that, because he was on H3's podcast the other day, that might have something to do with the whole social media thing, going like enticed into social media. I'm not sure. Let's just carry on. Talking about his childhood, like busting, like gunshots and things like that happening. This is crazy. The way he's like singing and rapping, like I really like this flow. This flow is insane. Honestly. Fact. Wait, hang on. Everyone deal with their own security, and he says, hang on, let's take that back. Even the preacher was born with the purity. Jesus Christ, he must put a lot of time in this. He's talking about, like, I think he's talking about anxiety, definitely. Something to do with anxiety and mental health, yeah? Along those lines, because he's talking about in his brain and, like, mentally. But then, he's also talking about, look, where did the blood start to just drip? How is the blood dripping? This is sick special effects. Where, I mean, it's obviously not a cut. If you'd believe that, then just, you're childish, all right? I can't feel nothing no more. that's so sick. The blood's dripping down and it's still carrying on. Yeah. This flow is on another level. Oh god. Don't do this at home, kids. This might get demonetized, jeez. Searching for bliss only led me to searching for hits, only led me to battle depression. I don't learn my lesson, cause pain never lessened the pain. What if your life was... Huh? Huh? Really? Really, Bobby, you're gonna do this to us with this? Jeez, this is far so far. Let's just take that back, but actually listen to it. Hang on. This is thought-provoking. Searching for bliss only led me to searching for hits, only led me to battle depression. I don't learn my lesson, cause pain never lessened the pain. What if your... That's definitely about social media. Try to dig up shit in your past and tell you what's good and what's not. And every time you drop a song, they say that it's whack or it's hot. And don't give a damn that it came from the heart, and they tear it apart like... There's somewhere, hang on, there's so many things going on. What he's saying, and then also visually, look how much blood is pouring down him. There's more and more blood as the song goes on. I don't know how they're doing that. I'm guessing it's some sort of pump up the thing and then someone's pressed, I don't know. And also, like, it's snowing or raining, I'm not sure. It's crazy out here though. Let's take that little bit back though. He's talking some factual facts there. Every time you drop a song, they say that it's whack or it's hot. It's all my haters. It's came from the heart, they tear it apart like hyenas. It's here for the dreamers, it's here for the people that know what I'm saying. Oh, hey. Social media telling me who I should be in this house to rap. They always compare me to others and try to pick me up against all my brothers. Now why you think so many rappers be overdosing at the crib? These people just won't let them live in the pub. Oh, hang on. This is probably one of the best things I've heard this year. Fact. Factual fact. This is insane. This is... unreal. Like, oh my god damn. I was right, but like near the start, he was talking about social media. He was talking like how social media literally drowns you, can kill you, things like that. Hang on, let's just take that a bit back. That was unreal. Social media and rap and music in general, that is like a big influence in general. Like, I know a lot of people say this in people's lives nowadays, how toxic it is, or how it's not how toxic it is, how people use it and how people utilize social media. Can be very dangerous these days. Like, obviously, you scroll on your phone, you see all the booty, you see all the women, cars, money, and yeah, it can really F with your brain, you know. But yeah, let's go. He is talking about like suicide here, like a better way to get away, you know. Social media makes you depressed, when you makes you want to kill yourself, which is really unfortunate. But yeah, let's carry on. Persevere. Bobby had to say the line about being black, like it had to be in there. I respect that though. I respect the hustle, trying to squeeze that in there somehow, even though it's a very lyrically good song. Boy, nah. That's straight bars. He's reading off his phone, like, I'm pretty sure they, like, the way he must have constructed the song, they're actual hate comments, and he's developed that, interpreted that. I'm trying to think of the word. He's squeezed that somehow into his song, which is, again, insane. Let's take that back again. Be better than dressing your cold, you're losing your hair, you're too fucking old. Yeah, these are the comments I'm reading on Twitter right now that made me depressed and they pulling me down. I'm trying to swim, but I think I'm gonna drown. So I'm gonna turn that feeling into a sound and play it when nobody else is around. Whenever I feel like... Bro, and look how much blood is on him. Like, this guy is drowning in blood. He needs some milk. Nah, come on, let's go. Let's take that bit back again. I'm playing when nobody else is around. Whenever I feel like I'm far underground, God give me the power to battle depression, get run out the round. I wish I was famous, I wish I was rich, I wish I could just get up out of this bitch. But be careful what you wish for. Ooh, I see where you did that. I see where you did that, Bobby. Jeez, man. I'm just trying to, like, interpret. He's basically saying, be careful what you... The reason why he said be careful what you wish for in that sort of, like, melancholy tone is, like, the previous bars before that, he's relating it to, oh yeah, people want money, they want cars, they want fame. But then, it's not as pleasing as people think, is what I'm getting from this. Cause it ain't everything that is cut out to be my life. Yeah. But not good as it's about to be, cause I got vision. Don't fuck with the vision. And get my friends and I think that I am. Do what you love and do not give a damn. Fuck all the haters you see on the gram. Just mind your own business and be a good man. Be a good boss and be a good friend. Spread your imagination to the millions. Don't worry about how to maintain all your millions. Just spread that positivity for the children. And all of the haters that's hanging, just love them. Cause ooh, preach! Ooh! Put your ego on the shelf and remember love yourself. That I think that should define this year of 2019, and I truly do mean that. Like, that is just, yeah, that's something I've just thought of for ages. Like, forget the ego, forget pride, forget whatever you want to call that inside of you. That's like the sort of, okay, I'm doing things for other people. Try and love yourself first. I know this is coming across very, I'm not a motivational speaker, right? I've said this many times. But he's talking straight facts here. So, hey, that's what they're catchy bar, you know? Bro. And he's just laughing. I wouldn't be laughing if I had a, you know, questions. No way. Oh my god. I had to just like, I think I'm gonna have a mental breakdown. I've just seen what I just said. The sixth and like S-I-6-I-X as in like his producer. Studio album from Logic, let's go. Let's go, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind coming soon. Oh my god, I've been gassed for this album for so long. Ultra 85, you don't need that. I think this is his new album, because this is the sixth studio. Studio album, oh my god. This is nuts. I can't believe this. The way it's just like, oh no, no. Oh no, no. Oh my god. And guys, that is a wrap of this video. I need to have some time to myself to comprehend what I've just seen. Like, can you please leave a like if you did enjoy this? If you're a Logic fan, even if you're just a fan of music or hip hop in general, like, the lyrics in that, the actual energy of what it was saying, the visually, the message that came across, thought provoking, like, 10 out of 10. I'm actually gonna give that song a 10 out of 10. Like, for everything, in terms of like, this era now, like the relevancy of what he's talking about, social media, so on, fame, money, oh my god. That's nuts. That's actually nuts, bro. I'm just gassed to see his album. Guys, that is it for today's video. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a big fat thumbs up, like my fat thumb, sort of, yeah, you get what I'm saying? And hit that big red subscribe button down below. You see it, it's free. It's literally free to subscribe to me so you can receive my content every single day. Be sure to also hit that post notification bell so you're reminded every single time and notified when I upload a video, which is kind of dope, you know. New videos on the way. Anything else that's going to be released by Logic in regards to this album, you know I'm going to react to it. Comment down below what other videos I should make, and I'll see you guys in a bit.